Ever wondered where Tinkerbell lands after Happily Ever After? She starts from the very top of the castle in the tower. She then flies along this guide wire and lands on the top of the Tomorrowland Terrace restaurant on some gymnastics mats. But Disney does a great job in disguising it so you can't actually see her landing.